National Weather Service in Indianapolis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Eastern Tippecanoe County, Western Montgomery County, until 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:23 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Crawfordsville, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Severe weather has been confirmed by train spotters. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Linden and New Richmond around 5:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations in the path of this severe thunderstorm include Dayton. This includes the following highways: Interstate 65 between mile markers 162 and 178. Interstate 74 between mile markers 26 and 37. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Large hail and damaging winds and continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is one of nature's leading killers. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in Indiana, Montgomery, and Tippecanoe.